I always tell the young people cooking, there's a reason why that knob moves up and down. Don't just put everything on high heat and shake your pans all the time. You've got to be able to have that quick release of temperature, that quick change in adjustment, to be able to have low immediately, high immediately, and constantly be able to play with your flame.